16 for both Parros and Cote. And Parros with the reach advantage. Looking to use the left. Waits his time. Now comes back with a right hand and a couple.
They get the tying goal on a delay situation.
And it's a little bit of a luck goal.
Steve works on Sutterby, and the puck blocked out.
The middle for Brown.